Hey, it's Coolio. If you don't know, and it is time for some more of the Archimegalo. Let's rotate the board. Do, 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 do. Hopefully it works correctly this time. Anyway, I've been fixing some problems with Sammy, which I did after the Super Shovel Sunday night. Since it was a very short session. And also just fix the problem right now. I'm also feeling a lot better from last week. So hopefully we can get some good progress going this week. And that progress is assuredly going to be starting with some Kirby in the Forgotten Land. Because... right now it has the highest volume of checks available. So really, why can I not hear it? Oh, because I... There we go. Okay, we good. Let's press some buttons here. Okay. I didn't actually look at the redeems for changing games, unfortunately. But given the very limited progress available to me right now, changing games would not really result in anything productive happening, I assure you. Also, there is a check for, like, talking to you a million times. So basically, this guy is like Cranky Kong, except substantially less cranky. I assume that talk to Wise Waddle Dee several times will just talk to him until you get to the end of his dialogue. So I'm gonna send that check. 5 levels of Astral Engine. Let's get an ability and get to the field. Also turn in these blueprints that we have. That's a lot of upgrades that are available in the game, but what upgrades am I eligible to get? Ice, cutter, and drill. So I think I have all of those. Where's ice? Yeah, so we have blizzard. We have chakrams. And we have pencil drill. And currently we don't have any other options for upgrading. Do I have sword? I don't have sword. So I guess we'll keep going with cutter. I think I would like to do any sort of stage that I can just full clear, so I never have to do it again for this. No. Stagist. So there are two hidden wildies left here, and I can get both of them. I have everything else. Jewel, hello. Today is probably going to be a lot of Kirby, just so you know. Because this is where the majority of the checks are. I don't really need this. I suppose I should not bother with the things that I don't need, honestly. I probably needed hammer to get at least one of the wobbles D that I was missing here. We didn't have hammer the first time we were here, so... this hammer. There was a hammer pedestal at the very beginning of this segment, which probably means we're gonna need it. Starting to wonder actually if I have the second wobble deals maybe in the previous screen. That's a wild D cage, and it is empty. So I missed it. Yay! By the way, at this point, while we're redoing stages, if you happen to notice something that would be useful for the remaining things that that are missing, feel free to let me know. So we can keep this going as much as possible. I am gonna go ahead and grab Shockroom Cutter again. Seems to be a pretty good weapon against bonkers. There we go. Well, at the start of the stream, I ran into a completely new problem that kind of got me for a couple of minutes. But as far as I know, the check counter is properly working again. Y'all can confirm whether or not that is the case. I've already gotten this check, so I can't mark it again. So the second Wallaby is probably on this, in like this map somewhere. It's not up that ladder. Ladder, there's just this. Oh! Yeah, there we go. This is where it is. We got there. Just another hammer. I don't know why you would need it. And this is a time trial thing. Got it. Three sandwiches. Now I can just go straight to the end. You don't actually have to use the boat, if I recall, to get to the end of the stage. That is purely to get the third wall D, which we've already gotten. There we go. And that is Abandoned Beach, fully clear. Gorilla. Mondo. Let's see, where to next? Defeat Wild Bonkers with the Cutter ability on Alive Mall staff side. However you pronounce it. I don't know. I kind of switch between the two. That is so bonkers. Oh, not allowed to evolve that just yet. Just came here to reload on Cutter. I'm sure the stage will give it to me, but may as well just make sure that I have it. Let's see if we can beat Bonkers with the Cutter ability. Which I've just done twice this session already, so it's really just a matter of making sure to have Cutter by the time that I fight Bonkers. Some of the mouthfuls to proceed. There should be a cone over here, I think. No? Where's the cone? Hey J-Pop, how you doing? Is the cone just over here? Oh yeah, there it is. Bad today. That's pretty much how I can describe myself as well. I'm in a much better state than I was last week. Ow. Ah. Nope. Kirby, on the other hand, has seen better days. I think I can use venting mouth to restore my health. I sure can. Cages. We've already got the ones in cages for this stage. Don't remember where the fight with Bonkers happens. Oh boy. I don't know how necessary this mouthful is, but it does appear to be necessary. Oh, that's the end of the stage. I mean, where's Bonkers? I believe the requirement for beat enemy with ability is that the last hit is with the ability. Yeah, sure. There. Anyway, that is the only check in here, which is a Waddle Dee. I still kind of wish I knew how many Waddle Dees it takes to get to the moon. Stage fully cleared. Surprise! Alien board! Let's see, what else we got? Fast flowing waterworks. There are two checks there. Gotta eat 3 tins of fish and win the battle without falling in the water. If you see a tin of fish, please let me know. It might make it a little hard, yeah, but do your best. That's all I can really ask. And I will do my best. That's one of them. That's a cup of coffee. I was raised to buy a cup of coffee. No, wait, that was Homsar. Never mind. That's like a can of tuna fish, I guess. The kind that you would have like a key and you're like, okay, this is the battle that I need to not fall in. Well, that makes it a little difficult. Alright, I cannot do that with hammer. There is no way. I need something ranged. Something respawned over here. Can't get there anymore. Is the stage not going to give me any abilities? Am I gonna have to like leave and come back? There's a secret spot that can be over here. Oh, there it is. Collect this just for good measure here, but I might have to actually like leave the stage and go get a different ability from Ball D-Town. Do I have bomb? I do not have bomb. I have Ranger. I think that's probably my best bet. Is use gun. I mean, I got the first tuna, but also I'm going to need to collect it again. Because I had to leave the stage in order to get something else. Okay. Gave me gun. I went in with the hammer again, expecting that the game would give me an ability that I could use to do this. And it does. It gives me bomb, which I don't have in Logic yet. I was like, game's always gonna give you an ability somewhere. Oops. This thing's a little hard to aim. Ow. It's also not very strong, apparently. Fine, I can take a shot, that's fine. I just cannot fall on the wall. I can also take as long as I need. There we go. We got there. So that is a hero relic. The MP hero relic. It's not a huge deal, it's not anything that's gonna break open the game, but it can be. This. Is there a can of tuna in here? Is there a can of Brian? I will take care of that once I'm not in a timed event, Jacob. Okay. That's a pretty good stretch, actually. So now that I'm not timed anymore, let's see if one of these dead ends maybe has another canned fish. Looks like no. Hoping for a can of fish. And I was also looking for somewhere to go with that statement, but I couldn't fish one up in time. Okay, you're giving me ice. Let's see if that's going to be useful. Seems like a pretty elaborate place to put a can of fish, but sure enough, there was one here. The last can is probably not on this on this screen, but I will still do my due diligence. Anything up here? Probably not. I was kind of curious when looking for a long play of SimCity, and I found one that the SimCity SNES long play from May of this year, apparently done in ZSNES. Like, There's no real indication on screen that that is the case. But you can tell by the way it processes sound, because like for some of the tracks and some of the sound effects, the decay on the sound is wrong. Which is something that ZSNES definitely got wrong consistently. Oh, there's the last one. Probably have to hit that blue switch. But it's weird to see someone do a long play of a video game in 2024 with a ZSNES. Oh, well. Appropriate that we have the ice ability on, because now we can bring it to level 3. But yeah, if Hall claimed, obviously. If you're interested in such a thing as hydration, then there's a redeem on the channel. Hydration achieved. But if you're interested in such a thing as a long play of SimCity, mind you, it is 12 hours long. But it's something that's all right to just kind of have in the background, you know what I mean? Northeast Wall Street. There's still one hidden wall of D. There is Destroy the Four Animal Snow Sculptures. And there's a capsule sparkling spot near final teetering something. Now, I'm not saying I'm going to stream SimCity. I'm saying if you want to watch a long play of SimCity, it exists. It is 12 hours long. And it's not really something that you're going to generally watch actively. The one issue that I do kind of have with SimCity for the SNES is the song for from Metropolis. So from 100,000 to 500,000 people, the song that plays for that is just like really fucking intense. And it plays for like the bulk of the game. I didn't take it. I Oh, there's a sparkling spot there. I think. I thought I saw something. Maybe it was just me. Oh. I don't think this is the capsule I was missing. It wasn't activated by a sparkling spot. Also have a hidden water view setting that is probably on this screen somewhere. Does this guy respawn? No. So whenever an enemy with an ability will respawn, that is usually a pretty good indication that you need it to get something important. I bet this guy respawns. Yeah, that's what I thought. We did not have this ability the first time. Oh geez. There's a hole? What? Why did it just fall right off of it?
Kirby, you're looking the wrong way.
How did I make that shot? Pumpkin for Dime Spawner. I think that helps with sand regeneration. Does Linnaeus even have her Dime Spawner wheel? I'm not sure. That's 2 out of 4. Or like a hole in the wall type of thing, or like... Best I can come up with is you're trying to... Ow. You're trying to see if maybe there was like... Make sure that I don't miss something. This is the third one. I mean, I appreciate it if that's what you're trying to do. Where could those remaining snow sculptures be? There's one there. I do feel a little bad about breaking those, because they're cute. I like them. Unfortunately, I have to kill them. Because Kirby knows no mercy. Guessing the last one is going to be at the clock tower. It's not here. Yeah, let me see. Sparkling spot near final teetering platform. I'm pretty sure I got that, actually. Did I? I'm not entirely sure that I got that. Well, unfortunately, I only found three of the sculptures, but I did get one additional check at the very least. There are 4 out of 4 checks available at Wundaria Dream Parade. Capsule Light Crates near D4. But I need to find and remove the wanted poster for Alpha. I need to clear the entire stage without ever stepping in mud. There is a hell room in this stage, and there is a capsule in that hell room. Capsule in white crates near the fourth hidden water view that I've already found. Well, that was ill-advised. Ah. Trying to kill you, because these animals, they do not understand the wrath of Kirby. This is a different world. This is not Popstar. So they do not understand not to mess with Kirby. Oh jeez. Okay, this is the mud that I must not step in. It'd be a little easier if I had tornado, and there's a tornado thing. Awful close there, but I don't think that counted. So yeah, I think Owl room is in this room. I basically have to get a very specific time on the clock. I don't know what that time is. It's like 19 something. Probably should look it up. Finish the race in at least 86 seconds, but less than 87 seconds. It is 1986, but we're not trying to end like on 1986 or close to that. We have to end with 86 seconds, but not 87. So how's everyone doing? Hopefully you're having a good night. You vibe in bed. Don't vibe too hard. Don't want the bed to fall apart. I've had that happen, you know. I wasn't particularly vibing, I was just sleeping. I did not say anything of the sort, Jewel. It doesn't have to happen to a fat person. In my case, the bed frame was just kind of crap. It was an old bed. Ow. I wonder how people discover these things, honestly. Like, how do you know to end the race in 86 seconds in order to activate a secret? How do you figure that out? Oh, there's the poster. Can't get out of here. Well, I have so far not stepped on any mud. So I still have that going for me. I wonder if that's the capsule that I missed before. Unfortunately, it's kind of hard to tell because it doesn't tell me like which waddle the edge has got. Oh my goodness. Ow. Really? Yeah, so I'm gonna call this one done. Golden coin for two. And clear without stepping on any mud. Wolf Cicada for Leah. So now I just need to not miss my chance at removing that wanted poster. Nice thing with having tornado here is you get to take some shortcuts. Oh boy. Although it is kind of hard to control sometimes. If I land in the mud, not the big one. Also, complain at noisy for worse. I took a hit there, it's fine. Circuit refill. Alright, now we have to validate this, so we need to finish the stage. Just need to get to the end. Ow. And there we go. Another stage finished. Unfortunately, still no breakthroughs. Keep looking for stages that I can just full clear. I think Tropical Terror is a boss, yeah, I'm gonna skip that for now. Waste for life behind. Clear without using a copy ability. Oh, that's the boss. Also, I think I messed that one up. Is this a different one that's, Okay, defeat Florina with, using Ring Mouth. Task number one, find Ring Mouth. Task number two, bring it to Florina. Task number three, drop it. Side of the stage somewhere? Yeah, there we go. I gotta kind of make a jump here so I can get up there without using the ladder. And then, as it turns out, this is a really strong thing to use. Gives us a ladder to East Forest. I don't think that's really anything big, but it could be helpful. How did I end up so far to the side? Rude. Well, that just kind of filled the screen. Also, I got what you said there, Jewel. That must glow. So, another stage finished. Gonna go take a nap in Waddle Dee Town, and then we're gonna go to Rocky Roland Road. There are three checks, and all of them have to do with the Hal area in that stage. Some of them can be a gift. I like how the controller was shaking during that, as though Kirby was snoring, except that he wasn't really snoring all that loud. Okay, Rocky Rolling Road. All the way back here. There is still one capsule that I cannot get, but this has a secret hell room right at the end of the stage. Oh. Okay, you're just a solid wall when you're spiked up like that. Understood. You can't shoot me, I'm a tornado. People try to shoot at tornadoes all the time. Task for not falling off the edge of the car. We always got that, so. I guess the first step? Floating target. Oh, I need the friggin' gun. I need to shoot that target all the way over there. Oh. Well, that helps. Can't get to it. Let me move this car a little bit. Okay, specifically need to get on that on this branch here. Get on top of the car. I think I've seen this before, actually. Oh, this is trippy to navigate. Hopefully it's set up so that I can't just fall off. Yay! I'll go ahead and break all of these and then turning the checks for them all at the same time here. Because there's... Well, it's just those two, capsules. Like, no. We got Evaldi. 33 coins for Claire. And a gold quest on. Again, nothing breakthrough, but all important things. I wonder if there's a way to get to that door, though. Or maybe that's where I was before. Yeah, I think that's just where I was before. Yeah, I don't think I've seen that that howl room. Check on disk space here, because that's probably going to be a problem if it's going to be an all Kirby day. Good for now. Where to next? Circuit Speedway has two checks. Unexpected Beast King has three. Did I not get Swallow King DDD's hammer? I must not have gotten that on a winning run. I could go to Alvo Mall 1. I could also go to Downtown Grassland. Is the first stage right over here. There's still one Waddle Dee that I can't get, but there's two tasks and one capsule that I can. We gotta make all of the tulips bloom. That was not one of them. We're looking for these. Well, I guess I can do that. Kirby something something food joke. Okay, hydration achieved. Also, hello, Grim. If you happen to see anything that I am missing at any point, please let me know. Right now, I'm back in the first stage looking for 5 tulips that I need to poke at. I did poke at the first one. Make it blue. Break the building shutter should be pretty self-evident. I think I just needed I needed vending mouth, and I didn't have it at the time. This is the capsule that I was missing. So I got a diamond plate and 15 coins. This coin's still important for Claire. She has a lot of things that are expensive to buy. But this is not what we're looking for. We're looking for the red tulips. And now we're back to here. Now. Remember when I couldn't finish this stage because I didn't even have Cone Mouth and I had to resort to sending a hint to the server in order to figure out where it even was? That was a fun time, wasn't it? Wasn't it? I missed that one actually. It seems like one to miss. There's anything else. Right, that is not the end of the stage. It's a little bit set up like the end of the stage, but it's not. Worried there for a second. didn't even get to enrage. Speaking of enrage, my friend Violet is currently doing Arcadian Savage. And like, one thing that I didn't realize is like how there is a similarity between World of Warcraft raids and current content Final Fantasy XIV raids. Still don't have them, that's why I can't touch that. But yeah, the similarity is, in order to even attempt the second one, you have to clear the first one every week. And I didn't know this until last week, when Satora, or Violet, however you want to call it, his character name or real name. Anyway. But yeah, she started to M1S. In other words, the first Savage Raid of the Arcadian. The M stands for match, you see, because it's effectively wrestling with superpowers. Anyway. But she was doing M1S, and I'm like, why are you doing M1S? You clearly were doing M2S last week. And then come to find out, no, you gotta do that every week. Like, that starts to get kind of hardcore. I'm sure you'd understand. There we go. Got all five tulips. And I guess that's why the five tulips were in logic when I still didn't have Chrome Mouth. Happened to miss that jump twice in a row. And there we go. It's still a hidden level V that I cannot get. But I got Max Aura for Time Spinner. I guess that's supposed to make me feel better. Got time for one more before break. Have every right to feel tired. I think I am going to go to Danger under the Big Top. There are 4 checks that I can get here. I'm probably not going to get all of them. Heck. Now I can understand heck. I can understand frick. I can even understand fuck. But then you go all the way to peck. Jewel. Goodness. Language today. Gosh. Ah, excuse me. You're so evil, you're making me sneeze. So the two that I'm trying to get right now are to try to clear this without hovering. I've already messed up not taking damage, unfortunately. Maybe I can clear it within a minute and a half? Probably not at this point. But I can do no hovering. The other one that I want to do is shoot her while she's up there. Oh boy. There we go. I definitely got defeat without hovering, and I also got shoot her while she is up high. See, without hovering. Did I get the time one? Probably not. No, I didn't. So what we got? A Questagon and a Banana. So now I need to clear within a minute and a half, and also without taking damage. Oh boy. Starting to run a little low on checks. I mean, we still got plenty to do, but there's no one stage that has like a lot of them. Looking at the tracker page. I think we might go on a hunt for treasure roads when we come back. But we are going to take a break. So y'all can take a moment, get something to drink, go to the bathroom if you need to, stretch your arms, stretch your legs, stretch your teeth. And in about 10 to 15 minutes, we shall do more Kirby, 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 as the name you should know. So yeah, we'll see you in a bit.